for more notifications.
Topics. First, let's see what are the most important topics coming to physics. Okay, first let's concentrate on physics. Coming to physics, I'm going to give you top 8 to 9 most important topics, where if you prepare this, you're going to get at least 80% of marks in physics. Okay, dimensional analysis. Very, very important. Geometrical optics, thermodynamics, waves and sound, rotational dynamics, electromagnetic induction, current, electricity and heat transfer. Okay, so these are the most important topics coming to physics. Now let's see what are the most important topics coming to chemistry. Redox reactions, thermochemistry, solid state, solutions and gases theory, mole concepts. I'm continuing here. Mole concepts, chemical bonding and periodical table. Coming to chemistry, these are the most important topics. Okay, so CB stands for chemical bonding and PT stands for periodic table. Okay, so just take a quick screenshot so that we can move forward with important topics from mathematics. So now let's see what are the most important topics coming to mathematics. First most important topic is definite integration. Matrices and determinants, continuity and differentiability, probability, sequences and series, parabola and circle, derivatives, 3D geometrical system. Okay, very, very important. These are the most important topics coming to JEE Advanced Mathematics. Okay, so whatever topics I told you now, if you prepare those, you are surely going to get 80% of marks, because 80% of the questions from these chapters only will be asked. For giving best videos for you people, me and my team is working so much hard for you people. So yeah, please support us. subscribe and hit the bell icon. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and all the very best to your exam. Thanks for watching.